Here are problems that we're trying to solve. So first one is, of course, there's always been some space for shadow imaginations for charity organizations. And right now, many people are not exactly sure how charity organizations spend their funds, spend the money of the donors. And secondly, of course, because of the aforementioned problem, people do not trust charity organizations, and studies show that 43% of people do not trust charity organizations with their funds. Also, there's low market involvement into charity, and as you will see further, we add retail organizations in the ecosystem, and we are actively involving them into the process of sharing goods. And also, as we know, the digitalization of charity organization might be very low, especially with among the organizations that have not very many people in their staff. And they may probably not be very good at IT and digitalization and stuff. So our platform helps them to digitalize, yes. And all our tools for transfer, for money transfer and other procedures are ready at their disposal.
Thank you.
So, charity and blockchain and maybe help. Not exactly, but here is a short description of the platform we propose. This is a platform for donors, charity organizations, that important retailers. On this platform, the pipeline is as follows. The fiat money are sent in our platform ecosystem by the donors and converted into stable coins. The donors choose from a list of organizations that are registered in our system and donate their funds to organizations their choice. The organizations then receive those funds and stablecoin and can use them and arrange smart contracts with retailers who would provide them these products in exchange for the coin. Here is the prospects of such platform. First, we could analyze the behavior of the organization in real time and provide them with the best offers from the retailers. Second, we could add some gamification to facilitate the donor's activity. A special social responsibility non-convertible coin could be made to signal social trust of organization for donors. Next, we could make a Telegram bot for easier account management for both donors and organization. We could also detect any live transaction to catch potentially fraudulent ones. And finally, we could implement a subscription model to the donors. Could easily organization of their and or monetization. Free for new charity organization and retail partners, 6 months. Commission for retailers, not for donors, 1%. And data is very important. Monetization based on personal data for organizations, retailers. It's always. It's a mercy team. It's please guess, Mike. Stand up. Okay. It's we prepared short demo video Okay.
So here we log in as a donor, we see a list of organizations, then we log in from as incognito to log in, we go to incognito mode to log in as an organization. So we register a new organization here, as you see. So we registered, and here is our newly created organization. So next we go to another organization's page, and we want to transfer 3 Decent coins to them for children. So this is the, you can choose the category as a transfer point, so the reason for your transfer. And here we see a list of transfers. Yeah, that's it. List of transactions. Yeah, that's it.
So you want to hold the money in your own company? Do you think you need a bank license?
Good questions. I think we hold money in our platform. It's a difficult question.
The next one, maybe. How do you
directly from donors to charity organization directly, not held by our platform.
Why you choose Decent and not a stable coin?
It's prefer stable coin, but volatiles Decent as well. Maybe Decent. It's. Decent is a good platform for real-time transactions, but Ethereum or Bitcoin is not facilities for transaction, real-time transaction. But Decent is preferred.
I thought at the beginning you said people can donate money in fiat, so they have to change it first. How does
yes.
It?
Yes.
And how do you select the organizations? How you prove them?
All in green. The figure is green in our platform minus only Decent. But fiat money is first donor, and goods from retailer.
Thank you for the presentation. I've got 2 questions. First is regarding these smart contracts. I'm glad that I can see this page right now. Are you having particular ideas about what this smart contract should do, or?
I think smart contract is upload content features for the Decent. Or, yes, so.
Yes. In regard of your project, what would be the smart contract? Because I can understand that you collect some money, you give it to the charity organization somewhere, then they can distribute this money to maybe some people who can spend them in in retail partners for shopping or something like this. I just don't see the smart contract there.
Smart contract is maybe
okay, maybe it's,
I'm former Ethereum as a developer. Smart contract is possible, but
okay, I've got another question. There was a screen where you showed there would be some revenue from gathering customers' data and maybe sharing this data.
Yes, and spend money for charity organization to we can see and analyze in real time and storing data and applying model decision models or
my question was what about GDPR? if you are just ready
maybe only organization not donors for
okay, thank you.
Thank you for the presentation. It's a very good use case. I think on my side it's very clear, so I don't have any questions. Yeah, this point one and two indicates you're kind of hybrid bank. If people then fiat and you create the coins for them, that will be a very big legal issue for you, just to be aware of this. Thank you.